What?
Yeah, don't just come.
I deadass can't get away with nothing, bro. Y'all been good crew the last couple games.
I gotta stop.
TJ.
Yeah, that's it. TJ coming in. So I guess TJ gotta die first, bro. Where?
Wow. Really interesting.
Oh. Really, oh, really I am gonna fuck you up.
Really, this is Lancaster calling the meeting. Okay.
She called a meeting?
About that,
what? Interesting.
What?
That
it's lights. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Just lights.
Why?
I was following Lancaster, and then the lights turn off, and then there's a loser, and there's a body.
No, that's it's really you. Alex, I'm voting you right off that.
All right, where's the body? Where's the body? Where's the body?
I know that you really want to kill Issa first. If you don't
we
kill
me. We get 50-50 both of them.
You know what? I will be the sacrificial
I like that.
Lamb.
Wait.
Bro, all right, TJ, that's the most TJ, come on, son, stop it, bro.
I'll vote TJ.
He's bro.
Well, the body is right outside of admin below in the hallway from cafeteria.
That's I went into admin. I went, yeah. No, they both were. They both were there.
I wanted to see, did TJ see anybody else in there with him?
I wasn't paying attention to that, my fault.
I walked in there, did my admin swipe, and then I left.
I don't think it's you, because you passed me, like, down at the bottom, I think.
You don't think it's who?
You, Don. I don't think it's you, Don.
Fair, thank you.
TJ was at the admin table.
I remember seeing TJ and Issa at the admin table as I did my admin swipe. And then I left.
How long ago was this?
This just happened.
This must have just happened.
This just happened.
It's like within the 5 seconds, bro. Within five
Khalil,
seconds.
I passed you around the weapons area. Where did you come from before that?
Hi, Jenny.
Hello.
Cafeteria.
In the cafeteria? Did you come from anywhere else?
At first, I did admin swipe, and I went up to the cafeteria, and I passed you. And I was going to ask you where you're coming from, because can you vent from admin to, like, that hallway?
Which hallway?
But we would have saw.
So I was gonna ask you.
Yeah, I passed by Giovanni and Mel. We were in navigation together, so it makes sense. I was there, and I went up to weapons. That's around the time the lights went out.
There was always. It looked like there was always somebody in admin. So this just happened because Issa just left.
So what are we
Alex,
saying? Lancaster and TJ.
Alex, what task do you have in medbay?
Yeah, I'm a crewmate, bro.
Hold on.
I didn't have a task in medbay.
Yeah,
so
man,
why did you follow me?
You was trying to get a double 50-50 on both of them, TJ?
I'm curious if it's a sound.
They were sussing each other hard.
If I die, I'm gonna suss a Khalil.
You're just mad because I look cute and orange.
So I'll take him off the look. Get Don out of here.
No, it's not me, bro. Stop it.
Get Don out of here.
Stop it.
What is it, Don?
So where'd you come from?
I came from left side, from on top of med bay, then I walked into calf.
So this is the body's on electrical right next to the vent. I was on admin table. There was two people in electrical.
Bro, stop it. No, I walked around, bro.
And Don just came from... No.
No, don't do that, bro. I literally walked around, bro. I literally walked around, bro. I wasn't... No, don't do that, Alex.
I'm on admin table when the sabotage gets called. I'm sitting there. Two people... So there was a person in security. There was a person in reactor, right?
Bro. Let me talk. Let me explain. Let me explain.
What happened yet?
Oh. Yeah, let me just say my story.
All right, go ahead. Go ahead, bro. Go ahead.
I'll be quick. There was a person in reactor, there was a person in security. So I sat on the admin table, a sabotage got called. Two people end up in electrical, and then one of those persons goes from electrical to med bay. I'm leaving admin table to go see who went to med bay. Dawn's already coming down from that area. I go to electrical, and there's a body on the vent.
Okay, first off, can I talk now?
Go ahead.
First off, I never walk into med bay. I was in reactor, then got called, so I walked around, and I went past med bay. Never walked in, never vented, no. I was in reactor.
All right, so where's everyone else at then?
Okay, so first off, I can confirm that Lauren wasn't coming from medbay. He came from the bottom, and I know that because I went into admin with
Came from the bottom where?
I wasn't in the bottom.
The bottom cafeteria area. He wasn't near the medbay area. I know that because I was in admin with a bunch of people, and I was looking at the admin table, and there was somebody definitely in the vents. Because I saw also someone from security to medbay. So I ran to try and catch them, and I was running all up and down the left side, but I didn't see anybody, so they're still in the vent, probably.
We just need locations. Where's
right now, I'm in the cafeteria.
I did my admin thing, and then I went to the left.
I'm near the O2 side.
Bro, I was not in med. Yeah, I was not in med bay, bro. I promise.
I'm sure you said med bay at first.
No, somebody's yeah, but I was in the hallway on top of med bay, bro.
Yo, Wes. Oh, Tom, where's Wes? Wes, where you at?
I can't remember. I was on the right side somewhere.
Wow, bro.
I'm watching this. Yeah, Colin Sexton busting the ass, by the way. They just lost the cool cat.
Bro. That hurts.
Just about to call an emergency so we can talk
about that. Kazuto, I literally just I walked in with you, bro. I know it's gonna be sus, but I walked up here with you, bro. I did walk up here with you. Nah.
This is
Where's everybody?
I'm in electric with Kazuto right now, bro.
I was waiting. Somebody called the sabotage like 2 seconds before I could call an emergency.
Hold up, I'm mad confused right now.
So where is everybody?
I'm in electric.
This is a double kill, right?
No, it's just one. Whoa, wait.
Yeah, because I was just with Mel.
Lancaster died last time.
I was just with Mel.
Lancaster died last round.
I was just with Mel.
No. Lancaster died.
Did Issa die last round? No, Issa was already.
No, Issa died in middle admin. Remember where we thought it was Lancaster, and T was in admin table.
Yeah, it's only been one kill. Yeah.
Can we get some for real? Can we get locations?
I am in electric right now.
I'm running to electrical.
I'm in electrical, but Don and me just got up together.
Just walked in there. I was in O2 doing cleaning the filter.
Don, electrical.
You was in O2.
I was in O2 to start, and then once lights got called.
Where are you at right now? I just wanna, Ricky, where you are? Where you at?
Lower engine.
What?
No, Wes. There was actually something I meant to ask you last round, bro. You was just standing outside electrical. Why was he doing that?
He's not in lower engine.
Nah, I am. I'm like in the hallway area because I didn't I was gonna go into electrical first, but I didn't want to go in there because I thought someone was waiting on lights. So I was just waiting in that area.
That's suspicious.
Jen, you said you're right outside electrical.
I'm running there. I'm in storage with the lights off, so I don't know if anyone's near me that can confirm. But that's very suspicious because that's not the first time I've seen Wes just standing in the middle of nowhere.
I'm on admin table. Everyone is in electrical except for one person who's in security.
That's me.
So yep. Anyone who's saying that they're not in electrical right now is lying.
I'm not electrical though.
Bro, me and Kazuda just literally walked in together, bro.
There's like four or five people in electrical, bro, according to the admin table.
There's seven people.
I just don't know how Mel got in front of me, so I'm confused.
I think one of them's done.
This guy, bro.
We're doing pretty good on tasks.
Yeah, just
Don trying. Yo, Don trying to do his little door tap.
Oh god!
It might have been. Don't let somebody say anytime. Just skip. Just resend the pool.
Oh my god, bro! If I did my door, why would I not be locked in there with you, bro?
You trying to run around to med bay?
Oh my god, son!
Just skip.
Y'all on my ass today, huh?
Nice. I give you that. That would have been nice, dog. I give you that. Man.
Yo.
Yep.
Nice door tactic. I'm
trying to think about something.
Oh, it's too funny.
I am a little sus of Wes, and I'm sus of Don. I will say that.
I'm also sus of Wes.
Those are coming in slow. You know who that is.
Reset.
Hey, listen. I'm almost done with tasks, though. I got one more.
Yeah. I only have a med bay, the diagnostics. That's my last task. I'm just waiting for the timer to go down.
All right. Cool.
So, skip. Yeah. I was just resetting.
That was a long
time.
What task
you got? What task you got?
I don't know. I look at my list.
How many you got left?
I don't know.
You don't know how many you got.
That's nice. If I didn't know, you ought to be sussing me automatic, huh?
You don't have
how many?
We should win on task. Is that like?
There's two imposters left, bro.
I'm finishing up my gas task.
Yeah, you want
to
win that?
We got 20 seconds to do the main task.
You have to run around and do it, man.
Come on, guys.
Grab that task as well. Don.
Kenny, what gas task do you have left? Kenny.
Yes.
I just did the bottom one, and
now
I have to go to the top one.
I know I saw TJ do.
I'm scared of Jennie. I'm not Jennie.
What did you say?
You had to do it. Say no more.
I did the bottom one, and now I have to go do the top one.
You do the top one first each time, don't you?
No, you don't.
No. You can do the bottom one first.
Yeah, I did the bottom one
first. Yeah, I think the bottom one starts off. Yeah.
For gas?
Hey, bro. Yeah.
I think for the line you can do either one. But
yeah, the line I did the bottom.
Line you can do whatever. She said
that.
Yeah, the fuel. Don't you do top first and then?
Yeah, I think for fuel you do top first though.
Fuel? No.
Yeah.
What then do? Why is it telling me to do
No, I think you could do either or.
Yo, fuel, I start off with the gasoline thing.
I don't think you can do either or.
No, I think as long as you
I've done the gas before and it's been the bottom, bro.
I done the one in storage, right?
Yeah, I've done top.
But last time it was me, y'all. Khalil dropped me out, bro. But yeah, I've done the bottom, bro.
The same gas thing, bro.
Nah, I saw him on there and I was trying to join him.
Yo, skip it.
But nah, bro. I'm sick, bro.
Hold on a second, Khalil. You said you have to finish the gas one too, but you also did the bottom one with me, didn't you?
I don't trust none of y'all, bro.
I haven't done the bottom yet.
I think it's Don and Jenny.
Why
you think it's me, bro?
And one of them's Wes.
I think
good,
so.
Good fix, TJ.
Someone just died. Who just died?
Alex was on the left side when I first seen him, and I ran to the right. And Rookie just came from that side. Rookie tried to slip in like he was like in the admin area. That's all I'm gonna say. He tried to slip like he wasn't on that left side.
I remember seeing Wes on the bottom left. I think maybe I don't know what he's doing, but I saw him passing.
He just came from the top though.
Yeah,
he came from the top.
Wes came from the right.
Early on. I saw you, Dubcatcher, and Rookie in storage.
Yo, hold up.
And I don't know where he went after that. Then O2 get called, and me and T are on the O2 tank.
Be on my good side, man.
Yo, it has to be Jenny and Don.
We can't skip Giovanni.
Why? I didn't say skip. I'm scared.
Yo,
you said you're scared. Okay.
I'm going Jenny, man.
I don't think it's TJ. I don't think it's Khalil.
I've never seen fuel and engines doing lower.
Bro, Wes been in the middle of places.
I think
that is true. Jenny could be one too, though.
No.
It's never switched up for me, Jenny.
Yo, you can do the bottom one.
I remember doing bottom, but Wes been AFK too, bro. What?
Just now, he went like from the right to the left towards Med Bay, and then he started going that way. He saw me, he doubled back, and then he started following towards Admin.
Yo, Khalil, are you? It's never bottom than top, bro. You know it's Jenny.
Yeah, with the alignment and with the gas.
Wes been
I'm not talking about alignment. I'm talking about gas.
Alex is stuck. Alex is sussing Wes too, bro, because he's been standing still. It might be Wes and Jenny, bro.
TJ, who you think?
Yo, it's Jenny, bro. TJ, you're
not Wes. All right, Wes, what were you doing on the left side then? Because I know that's where Alex died.
I was in security. I passed.
You was on the left too?
Thank you, Khalil. Thank you.
Y'all clearing each other pretty hard, though.
You know damn well if it was me, I wouldn't have killed anyone because I suck at doing this thing.
Yeah, right.
My
I'm
going West.
No. Oh, my fucking goodness, bro.
I voted Jenny.
Yo, Keith.
I don't know.
Imposter's on me out.
West, bro.
Yo, I can't believe
I'm not trying to clear Wes. I'm just sussing Jenny because of what she said on the story.
Yeah, man, it's all good.
I just feel like
that's how two people voted for me.
It's all good, T.
I was on a...
Good shit, Jenny.
There goes the TJ we know, man.
My hands are shaking.
That hurt. Bottom gas before top gas, bro.
But I'm confused on which gas.
Fuck, you guys caught me on that,
bro. TJ, the only thing you do, bottom, bro. Bro, TJ,
I'm surprised y'all weren't quicker on that, bro. Because when it was me, I was defending
that is because Dawn is the other imposter.
No, no. What are y'all talking about?
I was gonna go Jennie then Dawn next. Honest to God, bro.
TJ, you go to storage first. Once you fuel it up, you have to go to the top one first.
Yeah, you go to the top first.
Okay. That's why I was confused on what y'all meant. I thought you.
Nah, I remember doing gas last time, and I went down left first.
Yeah. I thought you said you can't do storage first. Huh? My fault.
Your last. Oh,
I did it, guys.
I swear,
your
bro.
Last one is always the bottom one.
That was
nah, bro. I remember because
you call that, never switches up.
Khalil, you call that emergency right when I died.
But I was gonna go. Really? Who killed you? Was it Jennie that killed you? I was Jennie, trying to get
Jennie. Nah, it was Dawn.
Why'd you call that emergency?
He came to the right side, bro.
Trying to be nice. Hey, Dawn.
Why'd you call that?
Because I really wanted to get Jennie. Because I knew Jennie lied.
Let's change maps. T was fixing bottom O2, and I was gonna kill him the moment he finished it. But then
I wish if Khalil did a whole like, what do you call it? Like a, I can't.
That's my fault, man.
But if you like preached about it, I probably would have been like, all right, Jennie, because I didn't know who to choose between TJ and Khalil.
Why y'all? What was the reason for pulling West? Because he was standing still.
Yeah. No, I thought
he was standing still, but West thought he killed West. TJ thought West killed Drew because he remembered you being on the left side. But then Dubcatcher did say Jennie was on the left side too.
Jennie was over there.
But West, I was trying to throw it on West because I remember you were saying that he was like just standing there and not doing anything. So I was just like, all right, let me try and save Jennie here. By throwing him on West.
Thank you. That was a good imposter game.
I didn't know what y'all were talking about. That's my fault.
You should listen to Khalil then, bro.
I'm glad I drove by.
all you have to do is just listen, bro. You just throw it. He's like, yo, what?
You know what it is, bro? If Issa was with TJ still, he probably would have got it right. His partner got out early. Because they were camping on admin together. I'm like, nah. I can't have this game again. What y'all doing that?
All right. Code.